Super and I'm playing Elite Dangerous. I'm in. I just started this up. So I don't know where I'm at or what's going on. I think I was in a passenger mission. Distant Worlds Expedition. Do I have anything plotted? Let's see. Okay, I'm not actually on a mission. It's been so long since I played this game, I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, let's see if we can get a station. We got a depot right close to us. It's like, it's coming back to me a little bit. I get it in 7 light seconds. Throttle 75% or 50%. 7 seconds. Longest 7 seconds ever. Alright. Feels good to be back in the galaxy or the universe. Here we go. Come on. This gravitational pull is slowing us down. 7.5 megameters. Drop out of super cruise. I don't know, maybe it was 1 megameter. Yeah. 7,500 kilometers. We could request landing. Riding in the Dolphin there. Okay. Radio. Press landing. Docking.
Docking request granted.
And there we go. See if we can't pick us up a passenger mission. How many credits do I have? 6.4 million. Not enough. Trying to get the Cobra Mark IV or the Viper Mark IV, I don't know. We can complete regular missions. Okay, iHorde's Depot, Universal Card Graphics, sell it all, 151,000 credits, got advanced maintenance, integrity paint, got a passenger lounge. $20 million, I'll go with the $2 million, but that's landing. Sight seeking adventure. No. No. Here we go. Transport Blair Fraser. 500,000 credits. kind of cabin do we need? Does not react well to danger, laid back, low value, neutral, demanding. I don't know why it won't let me pick it. We lost our cabin. I don't have a place, to buy stuff. Docking bay. We could always pick another mission. Gotta get something. Got a courier job, 40,000 credits. No. Yeah, I'm gonna get the 40,000 credit one. Now let's see. Open a galaxy map. Plot route. Sucks we gotta do such a low paying mission, but I'm totally lost where I was at and what I was doing. I know I was trying to buy the ships in order from the least expensive to the most expensive, and I got to the Dolphin and it should have a passenger cabin on it. I don't know why it doesn't. I guess we can do this little courier mission. This is the place. I don't remember what buttons to press to get the scanner out. Lionheart Gateway. There we go. Surface scanner, discovery scanner. Looks like we got a lot of planetary bodies here. Looks like they've all been discovered. So let's head on to the star station. Only got 6 cargo capacity, so that's not it. Hopefully Hopefully they have a passenger cabin. Such an awesome, beautiful game. Miss playing it. Services. We gotta get a passenger cabin. Outfitting, that's what it's called. I can turn in this courier mission though. For very, very little credits. Not even worth it. Got outfitting. Like hard gateway. We got an economy passenger cabin. Let's see if we can find a proper mission here. Takes forever to load, that's for sure. Sightseeing adventure, we can do it too, and it's a million. Need you to transport rich tourists to the visitor beacon and hip visitor, two visitor beacons. Or we could get one of the cheaper ones, like half a million. And it's only one stop. Alright, off we go. Pretty good at combat. I got a Novus rank.
You've now exceeded the no fire zone. Safe travels, Commander.
I don't know how many jumps to do. Thank you. got this system already. There's not very many good planets. It's mostly just debris. Gems right there. Six more. Looks like they might be hidden. Weapons fire, huh? Encoded emissions. What is this? Convoy dispersal pattern. Encoded emissions. High metal content world. And three more hidden behind the sun. Still got another jump to make too. Next jump was the last jump here. Yeah. Get a burst terminal. It's not bad. 50,000 lights, 87,000 light seconds, damn. Yes, indeed, it's gonna take a minute. This will be up to 7 million. Yeah, pretty close to 7 million. I think we need like 14 million. Taking forever. 12 minutes. Probably not really gonna be 12 minutes. They're going 115 times the speed of light. It's insane. Come on, 4 more minutes. Seconds. 450 times the speed of light. I guess it's not that bad. We can sit and chat. Remember when I first saw a black hole and flew near it on this? That was amazing. I have to try that again. Gotta get under a minute. Elite Dangerous seems to have a big following on YouTube. My videos are always watched. My best videos, most watched videos, are the ones of Elite Dangerous. Beats out Demon Souls and Days Gone. You want to get back into playing it or Minecraft? I know that would do well, especially with the new big caves and cliffs update coming out. close. Getting some exploration, some combat. Long of a flight here. I think it's been like 6 minutes we've been flying to this place. Luckily it doesn't happen too often. Seconds away. First terminal, here I go. Sorry, I didn't have much to say, and maybe next time I'll have more thoughts. That was a weird sound.
Scout, Yankee Oscar Q. Station services are on standby for your arrival, Commander. Good to have you. Access granted. You are go for approach to pad 27. Acknowledged, Commander. Clear for assisted docking.
I still miss it though, even though it took us a long time to get here. I'm just agitated because it's hot where I'm at. Whenever I get hot, I get agitated. It's a beautiful place, reminds me of a casino. All right. Alright, touch the...
Solid contact, power down your engines. Welcome to the station, Commander.
Advanced maintenance, integrity, paint job. Let's turn in this mission. All right. That's it. That's all she wrote. Well, this is your boy Super playing Elite Dangerous. We did a passenger mission in the Dolphin. I hope you enjoyed it. It would help me out a lot if you could like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next one.